Jesus! The fuck was that? Wow.
Let's just reload those batteries. Have a peek at the other side of the room here. Nothing. That give me the heebie-jeebies, that. Oh, I got a ladder. Pallets. I guess we're going up. How do you talk to this guy? It's not the doctor or priest or whatever he was. This is just weird. Guy's got a radio and everything. It's changing the batteries out before they go out and I'm in the middle of something. No way of making that jump. Dude down there. He didn't look like he's doing so well. Pallets. No, I think he's dead. Oh, you can climb. Nice. Oh, I didn't even realize there was a hole here.
Hey,
Okay, I see where I am now. No drawers on either. Does it feel like something's gonna happen? To have a lot of people working here. Did I go down there?
Leave me.
Guess I'm going down the stairs. Came from here. Turned around. There's something I'm missing here. Is that my buddy? It is. How does he get everywhere? Missed anything down there, but this makes sense. Oh, shit. my favorite pig bastard. Oh, I don't like that guy. Imagine that, locked door. We're gonna have to have a peek around here. This music always changes and something freaky as fuck gonna happen. What the hell? That's kind of disturbing. Yeah, I bet. It's a cobber. Crazy. Female ward. We had enough of the dudes, now we're gonna have to see the crazy witches.
You saw the Walrider, didn't you?
Sure
You're
did.
Beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way. Revelation is at hand.
Okay. All right, I guess we're not going that way. That's not another person like that big one. Gonna like follow me. wonderful. I'm alright with that door being locked. Something going on over here. Jesus. For a breather. Alp. Demonic creature of German origin. Torments sleepers. So if you're awake, they don't bug you? That's weird. Hmm. Sexual assaults by the demon. What the hell? Missing some stairs. That thing's still spinning. Face.
You can cross from the upper floors.
Hmm. loop you're shooting needs three fuses. Way too quiet in here. We got one fuse. You right in front of me. Christ. Leave me alone. Through that other hole.
Huh.
Not a big fan of these guys that chase you everywhere. Oh, he's got a fucking cleaver.
They can't hurt you now.
Okay. Can't see him if he's coming at me. You're not gonna be too happy with me. Hopefully I'm far enough away now. Driving the nails. There we go. Alright, we got the three fuses. What the hell is this? Give me that key. Ah! Jeez, there's a freaking guy there. It's creepy as fuck. I think there was a dumb waiter down here somewhere.
laser.
We've come to the end of episode 6. Stay tuned for the next one. Thanks for watching, everyone. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. This is Chris from Talon Gaming, signing out.